is the MC Perry piano class. We have level ones, level twos. First of all, I want to thank you guys for coming out and sharing this evening with them. I'm very excited about this because I don't know if you realize it, well, some of you that have at home realize it, but a lot of these kids didn't even read music when we started at the beginning of the year. They didn't know what quarter note was, half note, and now they're playing piano pieces like a baller, killing it. So, there you go. I'm really excited. It looks really nice and sharp. I want to first of all say thank you to Mr. Brown and Ms. Cobb for having this. I want to get this out of the way before I forget, and for always supporting us. I want to thank Mr. Rossiter and his crew. Mr. Rossiter spends a lot of time setting things up. He's got the mics all set up. He's got cameras all set up. He spends his break time setting stuff up. Please give them a hand, ladies and gentlemen. So, if you know me, I'm not used to such a sterile environment. It's very sterile in here. It's very, very zen-like in here. So maybe it's good for the kids. Again, like I said, these kids have never played in the beginning of the year. A lot of them never played. We got level ones, level twos. For most of them, I would say this is your first time performing in front of anyone besides the people in our class. So when they come up, please give them some love, applaud, show them, you know, that you appreciate them. Make them feel good because they're very, very fragile. Very fragile. All right, so without further ado, we will begin. Give them a hand, please, ladies.
Thank you. My name is Christian Irons. I'll be playing 7 years. Enjoy.
You will.
Thank you. I'll be playing for you, Beautiful Brown Eyes, and Money Can't Buy Everything.
Thank you.
we get all of the musicians to stand, please? Stand. Ladies and gentlemen, give them another hand, please. So in preparing for this, the assignment was they were to find any piece that they wanted to find, that they wanted to play, to utilize what they learned throughout the year. The main criteria was they have to read the music that they're working on. No going to YouTube and doing a tutorial where they press the keys for you, none of that. You must read what you're working on. Even the ones that memorized, everything that they played, they worked on with sheet music. And I told them one of the hardest things to do is to come up here in front of strangers and do this and perform. And the big thing that they did tonight that I was very impressed with is no matter what, you continue and you keep performing and you give the audience a show. Give them another hand, please, ladies and gentlemen. I just want to say thank you for coming out tonight. I don't know, I'm trying to find the words. I'm very speechless because I'm full of emotion. I need to check my thing. Overwhelmed, thank you, Mr. Ratz, the English dude. I love these guys so much, and I can't tell you how proud I am of you. And some of them, actually most of them last week we had 3 people in class because of Far East, so they weren't even in class last week. And Takumi got here yesterday from the States and still did this, and I'm very proud of these guys. So that being said, ladies and gentlemen, you don't have to go home, but you got to get out of here. I'm just kidding. Thank you for coming. And I want you to have a wonderful, wonderful evening. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas.